Good morning, children. Welcome back to Maths online class. Take out your Maths textbook and open page number 25. In my last video, I have completed till question number 3. Now, question number 4. I will read question number 4. See, Gautam has some red and green balls. Okay. The number of green balls is one more than the number of red balls. How much green ball is there? The number of green ball is one more than the number of red ball. He has 999 red balls. How many red balls are there? 999. So green balls, how many it will be there? Green ball is one more than 999. So it will be 1000. So how many green balls does he have? He has 1000 green balls. You can write right now. You can write answer over here. Space is there. You can write afterwards. You can write your notebook. Okay. Write the answer over here. This answer. He has 1000 green balls. Okay. This answer. Question number 4 answer. Now fill in the blanks with correct numbers. See here, fill in the blanks with correct number. The same question I have written on the board. Look here, fill in the boxes. Boxes I have given. Here, you have to write. In your textbook only write down, children. Here. See, first one they have done for you. B1. Here thousands. Here 1500 means here 5000, right? 5, right? 5000 is equal to 1500 is equal to 500 tens. 500 tens. Here you write out 50. In your textbook, you write here 50 and here you write, box you write 5 and here you write 500. Okay, see the pattern. Next one is 7000 is equal to 70, 100 is equal to 700 tens. 700 tens. Next, 1600 means 6000 is equal to 1600 is equal to 600 tens. This is how you have to fill the boxes. This one you have to fill. Fill it over here. This answer, you fill it. First, B1 is 5000 is equal to 1500 is equal to 500 tens. 7000 is equal to 70 hundreds is equal to 700 tens. 6000 is equal to 16 hundreds is equal to 600 tens. Okay. Now, turn the page. Question number 6. Now, question number 6, write the numbers that comes before, between or after the number given numbers. One is done for you. Okay. Now, this one, see, question number 6, what you have to write? Write the numbers that comes before, between and after the given number. Here, first one, they have done for you. Second one, see, can you see? 2576. After 2578 they have given. Between number is 2577 right now. Okay. This is between number. See here, I write on the board. B1 2576. And they have left gap 2578. So what is the between number? 2577. Write down 2577. B. Now C1. 6665. After this what number will come? After 6665, 6666 will come. So right here, 6000. 666. Okay, write in your textbook, children. Now D1. Now here you have to write between number 9,997. So middle one box is there. 9,998. So here 96 student. Sorry. 9,996. After that 9,997. So this is between number, between these two numbers. What number is there? 9,997. This is how you have to complete. You have to write in your textbook. See here. In this textbook only you have to write down. Now come to question number 7. Read the given number and write them in words. Now you have to do in your notebook. You have to write the number names. So you write question number 7 in your notebook. Now see the question. Read the given. I have written on the board. Question number 7. You have to write in your notebook, children. In your note, take out your notebook and write there. Question number 7. Read the given numbers and write them in words. Means you have to write it in words. So you read first 7,632. Now write down 7,632. Now read the next question number. Read the next number 1,010. So write down 1,010. TEN 10. This number is 1,010. Now the third number is 3,008. What is the third number? 3,008. So write it in words. 3,008. Write in your notebook, children. I'm going to rub the board. Now D1 is 5,740. Okay, 5,740. Write in words. 5,740. You can write 5,740 or you can write 5,740. Okay, next one is 6,040. This number is 6,014. So you have to write it words. Write down 6,000. Fourteen. We have no place, so I am writing here 14. 6,014. We have to write in notebook, children. Now I am going to rub the board. Now see this number. Read. How to read this number? 8,408. Okay, so you have to write this number. 8,408. 8,400 हंड्रेड एट 8,408 ओके राइट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व द पैटर्न पैटर्न दे हैव गिवन एंड यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व ऑब्जर्व द सीक्वेंस एंड राइट द नेक्स्ट फोर नंबर्स व्हाट इज डन फॉर यू First one they have done for you. See the board. Now children, see the board. Observe the sequence and write the next four number. You see this one. First one they have done. First question they have already done. See here. They have already done the first question. Now come to second question. Okay. Now here see 3256 here. 3356. Now, in which number is changing? This 100 place number is changing. Here 200, here 300, here 400. So, you have to change 100 place number and rest number, you have to increase by 1. And the other number will be same. So, this number, here only 100 place number is changing. So, here 3556. Other number will be unchanged. Okay. 3000. 656 again 3756 again 3856 see here only that 100 place number is changing 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 other numbers are as it is write down this one Next number, question number C, this one, see here, this one, 5782, 5782, 5792, 5802, okay, so they are increasing 10, you have to add 10, 10, see, end of this one. C1 is 5782. 5802. Okay. So this is the number they have given. You have to add 10, 10. Again, what will happen? Which number will come? 5812 you have write four next four number na? So 5812 5822 5000 next number is 5000 in box you have to write 5832 okay then 5842 82 they are 92 5802 this number here 10 increasing and here 82 here 92 so here it will be 5,812 5,822 5,832 5,842 Now, last one is, one. This is very easy, you do yourself, 1,220, 2,220, 3,220, they are increasing the number in the thousand place, so you have to increase that number in the thousand place. Now, 1,220, 2,220, 3,220, okay, so 4,220, 5,220, then what is the next number? 5000, 6220. 1, 2, 3, one more number, 7220. This is how you have to write down.
I kept the book, I am reading again.
1220, 2220, 3220. So here, 1000 place number is increasing. So you write 4220, 5220, 6220, 7220. So you have to write this number in the gaps over here. You have to write it over here. Write down, children. Now, see here, you have finished, I am going to rub the board. Question number 9. What is question number 9? Write the number that is. Question number 9, write the number that is. Write the number that each. First one is A1. 10 more than? 10 more than. 10 more than? 4309. 10 more than 4309. How much it will be? Tell the answer. 10 more than 4309. So it will be, answer is 4319. B1, 100 less than, 100 less than, 100 less than the greatest 4 digit number, 100 less than the greatest 4 digit number. Now tell me which is the greatest 4 digit number? Which is this one, Alra? Which is the greatest 4 digit number? 9999. So what is the question? 100 less than the greatest 4 digit number. Now we do less to 100. So what is the number? 9889. 9899. Answer write down. 9899. This is number is 100 less than the greatest 4 digit number. Write down in your notebook. I'm going to write the book. Now, next one is 10 less than C1. 10 less, sorry, 10 less, L-E-S-S, less than, 10 less than 3029. Now write in word, 3029. 10 less than. 10 less to. So it will be 9103. 3019. Answer is 3019. Okay, last one. 1000 more than the smallest 4 digit number. Write in your notebook. This answer 3019. Now, thousand more than D1, 1000 more than the smallest 4 digit number. The smallest, this is a question, smallest 4 digit number. Now tell me, which is the smallest 4 digit number? Which is the smallest 4 digit number? 1000. 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. So you are asking 1000 more. zero 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 one plus one two. 2000. Answer is 2000. Okay, children.
So, children, for today, this much only. Thank you. Have a nice day.